Hey, thanks for checking out the What is a Line video from MathCelebrity.com. In the next 2 minutes, I will walk you through what a line is, how you write a line, and the properties of a line. So let's get started. First, a line is a straight, one-dimensional figure which extends forever in two directions, and it passes through two points. So check out this little visual here. We've got point P, point Q. These arrows mean that the line continues forever in this direction and this direction. And it's important to note that a line is one of the foundations of geometry. We denote lines with a capital letter of the two points, P and Q, and we write it as so. Now, if you're not familiar with points, I recorded a video on points, and I'm going to put it up in the top right portion of the screen now for the next few seconds, so you could go back and watch that if you want to learn more about points. So finally, the properties of a line. A line, it has neither a starting nor an end point. It's of infinite length, which is what I talked about before here with the arrows. And it's often described as the shortest distance between two points. So that's it. Nice, quick, clean, and simple for a line. I want to thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video.